Well, the moment has passed. Back to work!
G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and today I wanted to play some more Mechwarrior Online. I heard there was an update for Mechwarrior Online, and I wanted to check it out, and I also wanted to check out how it affected some of my favorite builds in my close support KitFox and a longer range version of my brawling MadDog. And I just showed up on the radar here.
Yep. You guys over there on the other side of the map need to rotate.
Someone's gonna be seeing me. There you go, this guy. I think we can have a go.
I'm gonna get picked off here.
So long as this is a one-on-one, I think we're okay. Yeah, he's only got a dual PPC. Oh, something else is hit.
Yeah, there we go.
Ouch, 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 ouch. Pull off some superior Mechwarrior piloting here. See if we can single people out. Up and over. Yeah, I'm gonna need some help in the circle here from the teamies. Got too much here. I'll try and keep them out in the open. He's gonna let me open up on his back. He's just gonna stand there. Thank you. I'll take that all day. Thanks. This guy's got critical core. There we go, now we're cleaning up. Now I feel much better about this round. Oh, that shoulder's already destroyed. There's the core. Cleaning up in the KitFox today, it's been nice. I haven't stopped to take a look at the Solaris update yet with the arena. I've just been looking at some of my older builds, playing in quick play, stuff like that. But I'm really looking forward to Mechwarrior 5 later in this year.
GG, guys.
Yeah, we don't know where this last guy is.
Great job.
Good work, guys.
So long as we stay in the circle, we're okay. What is that? It's the holy fish. It is the holy fish monolith. Oh, hail the holy fish. He's hailing the holy fish too. I like it. The fish be praised. How do we do? Oh, not a lot of damage, but still got the kills. We finished people off. I don't know if they're going to come down this tunnel anytime, and all of my team are up on top. He's on some medium missiles. I'm on my shorts. What is that? A piranha. Man, look how many machine guns are on the piranha. I've got to pick me up a piranha. I don't have one yet. I think I've got range on this guy, and his damage is really spread.
Yeah, I'll wait over there.
But my short range rockets aren't.
They're going to give you good mauling.
But my short-range rockets aren't meeting his anymore.
And here come the missiles for him. That's what they're waiting for. Don't peek out, because that's exactly what they're waiting for.
I'll try and keep this battle down here on my lasers. So long as just me and the other guy, I'm fine to hold this tunnel alone. He's not peeking anymore. Maybe he didn't like the last exchanges. Oh, there he is. Whoa, he's got buddies now. Oh, he's got a lot of buddies. Yeah, I'm gonna need help on the lower tunnel, for sure.
A lot of them?
There's four, five. One on top. Affirmative. Some on the outside. I Good, we got a couple dropping down now. Nice kill.
Thanks.
Heat sink destroyed.
Need assistance.
Okay, we are here. Oh, look at these lasers firing past. It's like the scene from Star Wars where the droids are looking at the laser battle going on and it's just happening right in front of them and then they walk straight across. I don't know. Can I peek out there?
New target acquired.
That Atlas is on LRMs. He's not going to do any good inside. Is he inside? We've got plenty down here. All right, let's peek in. Ooh, Direwolf's going in. Let's use that body armor. Let the tank be my shield. There we go, Atlas down. He shouldn't have come inside. Ha, we did get the better end of that exchange against the MRMs. Oh, hooly dooly. No, no, we don't want any of that. No. Ow, that's gonna hurt. Ow. That hurt a lot. There you go, Direwolf. Rip him up. Rip him up. I'll poke him. I'll poke him side. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, turn my torso. Turn it. Turn it. There goes most of my weapons. Look at my heads-up display on the bottom left of my damage. I'm barely alive. Oh, he's a stick. He's got nothing left. Oh, he dropped artillery at the exit, but I'm not going to go to the exit, son. I'm not going to fall for that. Nice effort, though. Thank you, Mr. Direwolf. For allowing me to score that good damage. Let's circle around to the back of saddle. Two guys left.
Target destroyed.
Correction, one guy left. And the last guy is over in the saddle. See if I can circle around in behind that archer. But looking from the damage he's taken, he won't be much longer.
Destroyed.
There we go.
I didn't die. Yay.
Me too. I'm just a stick. Look at this. Oh. Couple of weapons left. That's it. Got nice enough damage that round. Got nice enough kills. Doing alright. Doing the Mad Dog thing. Back in the KitFox hot map, so being really cautious because this is a pretty warm build for the KitFox. Yeah, keep an eye on that heat meter. What are these guys firing at? Oh, I saw something flick up. Shadow Cat. Oh, his back armor is real weak. I don't know what he was doing coming close with that build. That was an extended range laser, wasn't it? Sometimes it's just a bad way to pilot a mech, you know it? Let's see if we can take some shots in on stuff here. Oh, dang! Obi. Obi, did I hit you? Oh, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to burn my laser in the back of you. Oh, I've got him smoking. I'm so sorry. That's one of the things I hate about the KitFox. Its weapons are so low and spread out to the side of your arms. Sometimes you can't peek and poke a lot like the other mechs can. Something off in the distance went into the crater. Charlie is in the open. He wants to die. Let the team know that one. I'm going to keep sights on him. Yeah, look at those LRMs coming in on him. Watching my heat. Oh, dang it. Losing a lot of my heat as my lasers hit the hillside. I hate that. You think you're sticking out far enough not to hit it, and then you hit it.
Target spotted.
Come on, give me a target.
Target destroyed.
There's an assault mech. He's not looking at me. I think they huddle up around here.
Target destroyed.
Ooh, I'm getting disrupted. Again, I'm burning lasers on the hillside. I know there's a hero build version of the KitFox that actually has all the weapon hard points up really high on the shoulders, so it can peek over the hills a lot better. I wish I could do that with the regular KitFox.
Crab with NK6. The King Crab.
Yeah, I see that. Assault in the back. Let's go help. That is not something you want sneaking around. Everybody's on it. Oh, look at this. He's regretting that decision.
Crab, please. Go.
Got it.
Thank you.
New target acquired.
Okay, we're on cleanup.
Need assistance.
New target acquired.
Looks like all of their armor's on the other side of this hill now. What was that I saw flick up on the left? Whatever, we'll use this hill on our side for shielding. Target these guys so they can send in LRMs.
Target destroyed.
Whoa, they both died. Just like that. I saw something pop up in the radar over towards that base. Don't know where though. Where is it? Maybe it was just a base flag showing up. Oh no, there it is. Oh, he's given up on life. Yep. He's just sending around.
Okay.
Alright, managing the heat. You've got to watch the heat in this build. That extended range large laser can really overheat you. But I like having the extended range there just to help peek and poke. I might change it back up to the mediums. Send an airstrike down on that. I like having the jump jets in this thing. They're not great jump jets for this mech, but they can let you get around. Get a couple of free shots in from angles people are not expecting. Oh. Bonus damage here. Not doing a lot, but it's all free. What? What was that just poking out here? Let's take a peek.
Target spotted. Target spotted.
Ooh, some free shots. Try and get all that laser damage in. My machine gun's probably not doing a lot at this range. He didn't like that. He didn't like that one bit. Oh, whoa. Who is this in close?
Target spotted.
Yeah, I can sit up here all day. I'm just taking little pokes at everything. Try not to be caught in that prolonged laser fire. Yeah, because that's what happens. I lose half my weapons.
Target
But it's okay, it's only the AMS arm. I don't think they're firing many missiles anyway. Oh! Ooh, he had an open torso. What is that? It's a catapult, it's gonna be... It's LRMs, SRMs? What? Okay, well I'll take my chances up close. I'll get close to its short range missiles. Under the range of its LRMs, and I think I can out-damage it. Take off its arms, that's where all the weapons bays are. And it overheated. You've got to watch your heat. Don't run a build that is too hot. Half your weapons gone. Let's get your other half. Let's see if we can also explode some of your ordnance too. Missile lock, but I'm too close for it to do anything significant. Let's go clean him up. There goes weapons. Alright. So, yeah, we'll just finish you off. Cause some damage all around you because currently there's a mission going on. If you cause more damage, you know, get more C-bills, get more points in the round, it helps you finish the quest. So, spread that damage around for a little bit. Now, where's the last guy?
Milk him for damage.
Yeah, see, even this guy's mentioning the same thing. That daily quest kind of cheeses it up a little. But hey, I like the fact that there are daily kind of quests like that. It's actually a really good draw for the game. Also, the way they changed up the loot box and the supply box system in this game, that you don't need to purchase the keys in order to open them, a lot better, a lot less random. Doing some flanking here. Let's see what we see. Ooh, look at that.
That's one of them in Echo 4.
We have some LRMs on the team.
I think it was a Hunchback.
So if we sit here, we be like Drax a little. I've got my ECM going on, so they might not see me on their radar if they do look this direction. Drop an artillery on them, but don't actually fire. If I fire at them, they'll see me up here. Come on, artillery, do your thing. Didn't get anything great on that. Just a bit of damage.
Airstrike online.
Drop an airstrike, maybe hitting two of them there. Our LRMs are coming in because I'm keeping these guys targeted so those LRMs are able to fire free. Trying not to be noticed. Only trying to take hits when they're taking damage. I'm missing some of my damage because my large lasers are hitting the side of that hill again. I hate how low the weapons are in this. It's not really a flanker. I do a lot better when I'm staying close with teammates.
Oh, sorry, dude. Don't walk in front of fire, though.
I just can't not like, you know, scoping this out, letting the team see him on the radar. I don't think they've noticed me here. No one's turning. Okay, the team's kind of moving in. I don't know. I want to go in. I want to close the distance. Oh, something close. Watch Echo. Oh, jeez. Let's just mute that. New target. I'll have you know someone was quite perturbed at their LRMs.
New target acquired.
Yeah.
There's life mech somewhere in E7.
This guy's got some back armor damage. Let's see if we can eat through it. Hello there. Yes, little mech right in close. Danger, Will Robinson, danger. Yes, yes, walk down. Yes, thank you. That is not where you want to be, my friend. That is a dangerous spot right there. You are getting mauled. That's the way you do it. And this guy's fallen off the cliff as well. He's gonna get chewed up. Yep, pop up a UAV. You're gonna realize how bad a position you are in. There's a little mech around us. There we go. Backstabbed.
Thank you for killing that little bastard.
This guy is a piece of work.
Enemy
last
on V4.
Alright, moving in on it.
It's a Shadow Cat.
Yeah.
So, thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. Mechwarrior Online with its updated patch. Lots of fun to play, lots of different mech builds, lots of different ways to run your mechs. Piloting is important, as your aim and shooting. And I'm really, really, really looking forward to Mechwarrior 5 later in this year. I've loved Mechwarrior games for a very, very long time. It's just got the right mix of futuristic fighting with tactics, with brute strength and firepower. And even if you're in a little light mech or a heavy mech, you can still mix it up with the big boys if you play your cards right.
Non più dry farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girano, delle belle turbando al riposo, ma ci sento a dolcino d'amor. Delle belle turbando al riposo, ma ci sento a dolcino d'amor. Non più vorrei questi paper.